little lady gents everything between them without talking back with G5.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
The hell is this, a zombie?
Do you want a photo?
Oh, how you doing, bro?
Since you asked, I'm wearing makeup. I'm getting cuddled by strangers.
Sorry, man. Okay, well, jump cut to the mission then. Right, we are almost there. This is gonna be one fun mission. And hopefully, at one point... Yeah, I did this one too. At one point, we won't be able to control the radio. So, you know, some music may slip through. Badass Tux, yeah, sure. Doing it.
I can see you wearing that.
Tuxedo. Done. Oh, that is a short and easy mission. Well, it's time to go and you know, premiere movie.
Get in the back.
You paid? With my money, probably. Piece of crap. Well, it's time to enjoy the good life.
The Oriental Theater.
Hopefully, you know,
Jimbo.
Hopefully this music will not,
me and the big dog, getting our drink on.
Hey, where you going with that?
Woo, my dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here!
Which makes me a movie producer's kid!
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work! And
yes,
I'm gonna
indeed.
Get a sports car and a drug habit! Before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then, I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too! And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does.
Hey.
I don't care about movies like him.
Okay, man oh man, Jim boy, you really
it's just an opportunity thing.
Yeah, sure it is.
Yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle! Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're
get
going
down,
to the
you
Oriental
goddamn.
Theater on Vinewood Boulevard!
Get
and we're gonna get smashed!
Here.
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! V to the I to the P!
Oh, wow.
Jimmy!
Read my neck rolls! Entitled! E-N-T! Titled!
Cause yeah,
I
you're
am.
A dumbass.
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill. I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
For Rizzle. Alright, well, let's talk to Devin then.
Jimmy,
piece
shut up
crap.
A second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look. Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Check it out. It's a premiere.
Ah, cool. We are here already. Perfect. So let's talk until we, you know... until we get the fuck out of the car. Out. Screw the music. Okay, perfect.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Yes, your picture's gonna make a lot of money because of them, so you need to get on this side of the fence.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! treacherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert.
Get
it? No. Let's go over
she's
here.
Lying, okay?
Because
I never
he's a closeted
surgery.
Homosexual.
On,
that's what, probably.
Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick. I just have a hug. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on.
Polar
come on,
bear that ate his baby.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit dick.
Shit dick. Oh, really, Jimmy?
Girlish.
Really?
Looks like she stood you up. Hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck. You're a dead man. Let's go, Jim. Come on.
Hold on. Yeah. Where's Mom and Tracy?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
Maybe. Pretty sure they are. All right. Well,
what
Devin.
Happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls. Daddy's home, you pricks.
Screw you.
I'm seriously
that's one.
Mom, I'm in with Tracy. We gotta get in there, Michael. He's in there with our girl. Mom, Dad, fuck.
Fucking it.
There we go, two.
Baby, are you okay? Are you alright?
Hide here.
Okay. You stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Yep.
Clear the house! All occupants! Are you happy now?
That's one. Oh, so they're Meriwether and they're with Devin Weston. Pieces of shit. Come on, enter, you fucking morons.
Say something!
Not yet! Stay put!
Okay.
Neither do
someone
I!
Someone down here.
Just keep
headshot.
Calm.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Trace, you just stay down, sweetie. I told you to fuck off.
Shit. Come on, fucker. Come in here.
Say goodnight.
Yeah, I guess that's that, motherfucker.
More of them. Hot damn. Fucking die, both of you. Where's the other one?
You picked the wrong guy.
Hide here. I think they will try to go around. So let's go to the front. Okay. Well, that was easy. This better motherfucker. We're still alive? How?
Trace! Amanda! I think that.
Got you, dick!
No! Are you alright?
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting!
Manhunt. Fuck. There we go.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off. Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy.
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging?
It's funny.
I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put.
Those pieces of worthless shit. Well, you know what that means, right? It means that means that Michael will go insane and probably try desperately to kill Devin Weston.
They came to my house, Lester. My house. So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
Right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Well, everything is fucked up. Where exactly is the strip joint? Oh. Actually, let's go here and talk to our piece of shit therapist. Then I think we'll end the part. I guess that will be it. And no. Good. Perfect.
Hey, bros. What's up?
I mean, hey, bros.
Who's it?
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Right.
Loving that therapy.
Oh, Jesse, you and I will make sweet movies together. And when I say sweet, I mean, of course, shitty.
Look out!
Really shitty movies. Because, well, Jesse, I don't know how to say it, but you don't seem that talented. Alright.
Sir!
That fucking idiot. Incredible. Well, before the big score, let us talk to our fucking therapist, see what he has to say about this shit. Talkie talkie.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Indeed.
I don't know why I came.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know? This caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad. Love my family. You know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
Where are we now? It's getting hard to keep track of who wants to kill me at any given moment. Trevor still wants to eat my liver, but we're playing nice because we're working a job together. The FIB, they want me dead because I'm no longer useful to them. The investor guy who hooked me up with the studio, he's pissed off because I didn't burn it down for him. But the wife and kids are back under the roof, so...
Maybe things are okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, family is important, Michael. But make sure you want them there for the right reasons. Any other acting out friend? Tell me.
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance or something. You know what I mean? One minute I'm one person and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
I want to be good, Doc. I really do. But then I get angry.
Anything else? Anything sexual?
Look, I made a few mistakes, Doc. Pretty bad ones, but the last few days, been a lot better.
Well, I suppose you seeing the problems you cause is progress of a sort.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together? Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck are you talking
okay,
about,
Okay, well,
Doc?
That's not true. Good, you're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just... I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tale. All those fucking bitches who called me pubehead. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
You got a TV show. You!
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now.
We're gonna kill him now? We're gonna kill him now, right?
Stop and think about it! Deep breaths. Calm. Calm.
Aw, take him out. Fuck him. Or let him go. I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe just give him a scare
you
for a bit.
Fucking head trigger!
You wanted me to listen to your problems? Now the whole country will listen to your problems.
Hey, I'm a nice person! You gotta tell people that!
You're acting out, Michael.
Come back here, asshole! Now, that's how you work through an issue.
Okay, so he's dead. Good. Any mission completed shit? Or not? Probably not. Alright, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed, you know, the sight of Michael killing his therapist. Because fuck him. He will not make a mockery out of... What was this?
Grace?
Daddy! Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy!
Mm-hmm. Well, at least Tracy cares. We are done here, guys. See you next time. Goodbye.